operated before Steamboat Willie, but they were able to synchronize the sound to Steamboat Willie and therefore push up the waiting stage of Bell Short, and then after that released Plain Crazy and added the synchronized sound to it.